I'm frequently asked, do you manufacture your own products? Who designs them? How do you ensure quality and reliability? These are important questions, and I'm always happy to answer them because I and Crestron take great pride in the answers. It all starts with a product idea, something we believe will solve a problem for you or make your life easier. The first step is taking engineering's design and building a prototype of the main circuit board. Our surface mount technology machines make that possible. They can pick and place 1,000 components per minute. We inspect each one using a 3D automated optical inspection machine. These machines perform double duty. It confirms that the correct components are in the correct locations and ensures every solder joint is perfect. Next, all solder joints and parts on the bottom of the board are soldered into place using the wave solder machine. For smaller, finer solder joints, we use a robotic selective solder machine. It locates each component and dispenses just the right amount of solder on each joint. Thanks to miniaturization, components are smaller than ever. That means we can fit more of them on a board than ever. But because they're so small, the solder joints aren't always visible for inspection. The only way we can properly inspect each one is to X-ray them. Now it's time for the first of many rounds of testing. This flying probe tester confirms that the right component is in the right place and in the right orientation on every board. In parallel, our mechanical engineers design the rest of the product, the way it looks and feels, all the connectors, displays, buttons, and the overall design. Finally, the first finished hardware prototypes have come together. Now they need a heartbeat. We load the initial software and firmware and put it through a final product test. These very first prototypes go to the quality engineering labs at our research and development campus. Most companies have to send their products to an independent lab for safety and regulatory tests. These tests are performed in an electromagnetic chamber. It's one of the largest and most well-equipped chambers in the United States, and it gives us the distinct advantage of being able to run multiple tests 24/7. Next, our engineers put each product through extreme real-world testing. They simulate conditions such as high network traffic, firmware bugs, and interference from other wireless devices, to name just a few. At the same time, our production and quality engineering teams work hand in hand to try to bring these products to their knees. They literally try to break them. We fix any problems and repeat the process until they perform flawlessly. Our testing doesn't stop there. All of our products still need to pass the most rigorous physical testing you can imagine. If a failure occurs, our electron scanning microscope enables us to see down to the micron level. That means we can see defects as small as 1/100th of the width of a human hair. From there, we can understand how a defect occurred and eliminate it from the design or manufacturing process. Using this simulator, we drop the product both inside and outside its packaging. Our thermal shock environmental chamber cycles temperatures from bone-chilling lows to scorching highs. This enables us to simulate decades of product use in a very short period of time. Here we literally bend the glass of a touchscreen to see if we can break the adhesive joint. Of course, our products wouldn't be subjected to this in the field, but these tests prove that the design is robust enough to last a very long time. Now that we've completed the design, production, and testing phases, it's time to start mass production. We have more than 1 million square feet of dedicated manufacturing space worldwide, starting with our 200,000 square foot plant near our New Jersey world headquarters. We ship millions of products around the world every year, but we never lose sight of quality. With all the parts that go into our products, we need to ensure each one is built exactly as we designed it. Each and every part is inspected using one of our many coordinate measurement machines. These machines contain three different technologies for verification: touch, laser scanning, and optical inspection. Each product goes through one of our multiple automated inspection machines. These highly sophisticated machines scan for hundreds of possible defects, everything from missing screws and incorrect labels to the tiniest scratches. Even more testing yes, there's no such thing as too much. We spend tens of millions of dollars each year on test equipment, and millions more performing tests on every single product. We meticulously measure our performance every day, and we won't be satisfied until this chart shows zero product returns. The best product in the world isn't worth much to you if you can't get it in your hands when and where you need it. We have four major global distribution centers, with more set to open this year. This enables us to meet your demands on demand. We also know our responsibility to you doesn't end when you receive our products. No company stands behind its products like we do. Our award-winning True Blue support team is available to you 24/7. They're simply the best in the business and what separates us from the competition. I know I talked a lot about the role machines play in our process, but machines don't run themselves. It's the people running them and their commitment to quality that are the heartbeat of our company. It's the thousands of Crestron people that design, build, and ship our products that make it possible to deliver the most innovative and reliable technology to you. Our investment is huge because we recognize you're making a huge investment in us, and we can't let you down. That's why we'll never stop striving to make ourselves better every day. Thank you.